said that our hands and feet were made for us to explore the beauty around us. If we ever stop feeling it, we'd slowly lose feeling to our fingers and toes.
She would tell me that life comes in all forms, and that if we respect our neighbors, we too can heal one another. It didn't matter who came into her path, she was an inspiration to all.
As far as I can remember, her touch could heal any living being in need. She shared her warmth in more ways than anyone could imagine.
Ever so often, I can still hear her voice amongst the wind. We should never forget her words. Our home is within the trees, leaves, and soil. We are one under the stars. Lend me your compassion, she says, and I will show you the beauty around you. Forget me, and life will cease to exist.